Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Prove that the greatest integer function defined by fx is equal to x, 0 is less than x, x is less than 3 is not differentiable at x is equal to 1 and at x is equal to 2. So let's start the solution. At x is equal to 1, limit x tends to 1 minus fx is equal to limit x tends to 1 minus greatest integer function of x is equal to 0. Because from the definition of greatest integer function this is equal to greatest integer function of x is equal to 0 for 0 is less than equal to x, x is less than 1. Therefore, limit x tends to 1 minus fx is equal to limit x tends to 1 minus greatest integer function of x is equal to 0. Now, limit x tends to 1 plus f of x is equal to limit x tends to 1 plus greatest integer function of x, this is equal to 1. Again, from the definition of greatest integer function of x, this is equal to 1 for 1 is less than equal to x, x is less than 2. Therefore, limit x tends to 1 plus fx is equal to limit x tends to 1 plus greatest integer function of x is equal to 1. This implies limit x tends to 1 minus fx is not equal to limit x tends to 1 plus fx. Therefore, limit x tends to 1 fx does not exist, and hence f is not continuous. At x is equal to 1. And since f is not continuous at x is equal to 1, therefore f is not differentiable at x is equal to 1. We will check whether our given function is differentiable at x is equal to 2 or not. At x is equal to 2, limit x tends to 2 minus fx is equal to limit x tends to 2 minus greatest integer function of x is equal to 1. Again, this is by the definition of greatest integer function of x, because greatest integer function of x is equal to 1 for 1 is less than equal to x, x is less than equal to 2. And again, limit x tends to 2 plus fx is equal to limit x tends to 2 plus greatest integer function of x, and this is equal to 2. This is again because by the definition of greatest integer function of x, greatest integer function of x is equal to 2 for 2 is less less than equal to x, x is less than 3. Now, limit x tends to 2 minus fx is not equal to limit x tends to 2 plus fx. So limit x, therefore limit x tends to 2 fx does not exist. Therefore, f is not continuous at x is equal to 2. Since f is not continuous at x is equal to 2, therefore, f is not differentiable at x is equal to 2. We have proved that fx is equal to greatest integer function of x, 0 is less than x, x is less than 3, is not differentiable at x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 2. Hence proved. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.